Probably one of my favorites. To tell you a bit more about this group, we have two groups that play. One from 4:30 to 6:30, and another from 7 to 9. When I was in just the 4:30 to 6:30 group, Soka, I always enjoyed coming to these concerts and seeing the other group play La Samba, this next piece. Unfortunately, when I joined both groups and decided to stay all 5 hours, but I just love being here so much, Rush decided to take that song out of the set list. But but now it's back. This is a song in the style of La Samba. It's by Ray Oviedo, and one of the greatest things about this song is that it sounds amazing, both slow and fast. So today you're going to hear us play this song slowly and then faster. I hope you enjoy La Samba.